around the globe that is supporting October 22nd. We salute you. We appreciate your work. We appreciate you being fearless. Because there's a lot of people that would like to come out, that unfortunately they didn't muster up enough heart to get out. And there are some folks who had good intention that wanted to get out, that couldn't make it out. So we salute them as well. But again, in order for us to make change, it ain't gonna be no Barack Obama bullshit.
At all.
For us to make change, it's gonna take a people thing. It's not about any one organization. It's not about any one leader. It's not about any one person yelling on the microphone. It's about all of us staying together strong and defeating this system. It is ridiculous for us to have 100,000 organizations in America and have no results. We call that bullshit where I'm from. So my thing is this right here, if you are interested, if anyone here is interested in doing coalition work, we don't care if it's joining our organization or just becoming a part of the movement itself. Because sometimes we talk about movement, a lot of us don't know what movement is. There's been all types of movements, movements come and movements go. But we gotta define what movement we're talking about. The movement I represent is the movement for liberation, the liberation struggle.
Yeah.
It's not just a civil rights movement. It's not just a black power movement. It's not just a socialist movement, a communist movement. All that shit is lazy. We fighting for what's right, and at the end of the day, you either for what's right or you for what's wrong.
Right on,
either
right
you good
on.
Or you evil, that's the bottom line.
Right on.
It ain't what you call yourself. It ain't how fly you dress. It ain't whether you rock a medallion or whether you rock a kufi or your pants hanging off your ass. If you for what's right, that's what's up.
Right.
Anything right. Else in these days and times, if you're not fighting for your people, then you want some bullshit. And I say to any man, especially any black man, any African in this country today,
say
if you're not fighting for your rights, then you're a strange kind of man. The lamest shit that I ever seen, as my man said, what? You're a gangster wearing panties. And we ain't here for no gangsters wearing panties. Now for those of y'all that wear panties, now we love panties for the sisters, and it's all good. But that, I'm moving off a little bit, don't put that on YouTube. Anyway. Y'all gotta excuse me, I love our people, and that's sincere. And the way we move, man, we gotta know that we organize. A lot of organizations, they want you to be all stiff, and they want you to walk around like, you know, like they're flawless and things of that nature. But we are people, and people have flaws, and we make mistakes. And like my grandmother said, that's why they made Christmas with a rapist, because we're gonna make mistakes. But one thing that we have to do, that we must not allow these brutal terrorists to continue to terrorize us. It is not right that you can't walk down the street without the police shaking you down. It's not right that you can't drive in your own neighborhood without them setting up a damn roadblock and get trapped. They check you to lock your ass up because you ain't got no insurance. If you had the money to get insurance, you probably have insurance. They want to hold you for hospital. They want to hold you for ransom because it's big business in prison.